Hi, my name is Aftab and today I'm going to walk you through dribbling. To begin with, you have to keep the ball close and take small touches, like this. Also, you have to keep your head up so you don't run into opponents and you run into space. Then, you have to change the direction and the pace. To start off with, I'm going to change the pace. So I'm going to demonstrate. Now I'm going to change the direction using the inside of my foot. I'm now going to go on the outside of my foot.